the lunch for today is pasta with meat sauce or creamy Alfredo sauce or yogurt.
Cheese stick and granola bar, salad bar, dinner roll with Caesar salad.
Garlic bread, fresh tomatoes and green peppers, fruit and a milk.
Weather today, mostly sunny early, then increasing cloudiness this afternoon.
High near 60 degrees Fahrenheit, wind southwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour.
Tonight, partly cloudy skies early will give way to cloudy skies late.
Low near 40 degrees, wind south to southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour.
What do I say?
So you can just be prepared for an interview.
Okay. Seniors, be prepared for an interview.
You'll be asked questions about your senior quote, what you want to do after high school, and who your favorite teacher is.
Fuck, I now don't know what to say. Hang on.
Okay,
got it.
Was the question of the week, are there more doors or wheels in the world?
Last week's survey was, are there more doors or wheels in the world?
There was a Google form on Canvas, and you guys answered it.
77.3% said wheels, and 22.7% said doors.
So, according to your answers, there are more wheels in the world than doors.
Stay tuned for this week's Survey of the Week.
The University of Michigan is hosting the Joy of Coding online summer program from June 22, 2022 to August 3, 2022. During this online event, high school students will get the opportunity to experience firsthand the power and thrill of coding computers. Students will learn to code power apps such as Snapchat, TikTok, Instagram, and Siri, and even create their own versions of Snapchat lenses. The cost of this program is $99, and students will need to be able to commit 4 to 6 hours per week to this course. Please see Mrs. Nunley in the guidance office if you have any more details about this application.
Yeah.
The Indianapolis Division of the Federal Bureau of Investigation and the FBI Citizens Academy Alumni Association will host the FBI Youth Leadership Academy June 8th through 10th, 2022 at Bradford Woods Training Facility in Mooresville, Indiana.
This event is open to students who are current juniors and have a GPA of at least 3.0. Students must apply to be accepted into this opportunity by April 1st, 2022. If you are interested, please see Mrs. Nunley in the guidance office.
Marion University is hosting a summer residential engineering camp for high schoolers, juniors, and seniors. The engineering camp will take place on Marion University's campus from Sunday, June 19th till Friday, June 24th. At this summer camp, students will get exposure and hands-on experiments with engineering through a variety of activities. The cost of this program is $500. Please see Ms. Nunley in the guidance office if you want more information on application.
Prom info.
Tickets are on sale today.
You can buy the tickets from Miss Slatter in room 204.
Tickets are $25 before spring break and $30 afterwards.
Get them today so you can put $5 in your gas tank.
Junior high wrestling results from Saturday.
Sebastian Faust plays fourth. Malachi Fulner plays third.
And Preston Munster plays sixth. Congrats, Warriors.
Be quiet on the set, please. We're filming now.
Landon is a little troublemaker. Okay.
So Landon is a little troublemaker. That's why we have the fun fact without him. And did you know that fingernails grow 4 times faster than your toenails?
So that's why I only have to clip my toenails once a month.
Yum, yum. And over to my German dad's joke. Welches Land hat den größten Anstieg vom Populationswachstum? Irland, weil es ist Dublin, haha.
What country has the fastest growing population? Ireland, because every day it's Dublin.
And there are only 46 days left of that school year, so make each day count.
That is the news for today, March 15th, 2022. Peace.